Hey, Daniel Thomas here from the Love March Movement. Guess what? The Governor General has issued a proclamation that Jamaica should go into a time of prayer and fasting from Friday, March 20th at 6 p.m. to Sunday at 6 p.m. This is an amazing move, and we really want to encourage believers all across the country to take advantage of this opportunity to go hard before the Lord to declare repentance and revival over Jamaica. Now, if you look at Joel chapter 1, guess what? Sometimes the Lord sends plagues, and these plagues come over the earth, you know, they're not out of the Lord's control, right? It's part of what the Lord does to remind people that they are fragile human beings and that to dust we will return. And so this is a time when He's calling upon Jamaica to repent, for us to repent of our evil ways. And so we want our believers all across the nation to be praying for repentance and revival, all right? In Isaiah 62, there is a prescription for national transformation, right? In chapter 6, in chapter 62, right? In verse 6 and verse 7, it says, I have posted watchmen on your walls, Jerusalem. They will never be silent day or night. You who call on the Lord, give yourselves no rest, and give him no rest till he establishes Jerusalem and makes her the praise of all the earth. And I'm putting in Jamaica there, because this nation has a prophetic destiny, and we want to partner with the Lord to accomplish that prophetic destiny through fasting and through prayer, right? The coronavirus presents an opportunity, and we want to accomplish this. Now, we don't want to just go back to the same country that we had before. We want the country to be transformed by the Spirit of the living God. So we call for the watchmen to arise. Arise, watchmen all across this country. I call especially the young people, go hard for the Lord. Declare that this is a time for righteousness to arise in this country, and pray against the coronavirus. Pray that persons will be recovered and all other 9 points that are there. And we invite persons to join in the Jamaica House of Prayer live stream, where we'll be praying these points, where we'll be storming the throne of heaven. Okay? Let's do this. For the kingdom of God, this is a time for the people of God to wake up and understand that these are the end times, to proclaim the word of God, and specifically right now to fast and pray for the future of this nation. Bless.